好, welcome to our short Mandarin class. And this is the first time of our lesson. Today, I will teach you how to greet in Chinese at a different time of the day. We know that people often speak good morning, good afternoon, and good evening in English. But there is a little bit different from that in Chinese.We often add 吃了吗 after 早上好中午好 and 晚上好 For example, 早上好吃早饭了吗 Okay, let's practice. 早上好吃早饭了吗 Another example, 晚上好吃晚饭了吗Okay, thanks for listening. We'll stop here today. See you next time. Bye-bye.